The shooting happened on the 26th at around 5:30 a.m. while revelers fought for an unidentified female companion in Opate Town Council in Omoro District.
Two people were lost in to reckless shooting. This kind of deaths are all preventable. Why must we lose lives in such a situation? It was really unfortunate.
The police officer who fired the bullets is Okot Chris Bruce, the OC station of Opate Police Station, while the deceased are Olanya Emmanuel, a 16-year-old pupil of Opate Primary School, and 25-year-old Okema Simon.
According to the information that I get is that they were fighting. There were some rowdy boys that were fighting over a girl, and the officer was trying to calm them down, to stop the violence. But instead, he was hit on the head and he fell down. And in the process, he was able to shoot. Unfortunately, two people lost their lives.
The Achua River Region Police has confirmed the arrest of the OC station of Opate Police Station over the incident. Also, a head-on collision in Nwoya District claimed the life of one boda-boda rider at Wee Anaka, while in Amuru District, fatal accidents claimed two lives and another person died after indulging in excessive drinking of alcohol.
We registered a case of death due to what the family would term excessive drinking. Someone who was probably alcoholic might have overdrunk himself and was discovered dead in the morning. That much as we celebrated, we told them a lot. Do not be caught off guard. That time to go back to school is coming and your child has no fees to go back to school.
In Agago District, an unidentified man also died on the spot after being hit on the stomach by a colleague in a bar brawl.
We were in a drinking point and they picked up a quarrel with the suspect, and the suspect picked a stone and hit him on the stomach and he died instantly.
It has also been confirmed that two other people took their lives in Omoro District.
We are doing our best as security personnel. But then if you now go and take a decision to go and hang yourself, like in Omoro we had a case of suicide by hanging in Labora sub-county, then another case of suicide by hanging in Orapua sub-county.
On a positive note though, a vehicle cargo truck that had been bought by President Yoweri Museveni for the market vendors of Padibe has been recovered from the authority of South Sudan.
The power lies with the government of South Sudan to provide security to anybody plying their routes. So if someone has entered into an ambush, why do you want him to record statement of what? So he ordered, and immediately on 24th, the vehicle was delivered and we received it. It was delivered by the Commissioner of Ikoto and the County Commissioner of Police. They delivered the vehicle to me.
The cargo truck registration number UBH747-T had been in detention of South Sudan authorities for the last 3 months. The Achua River Region Police have called for caution during this festive season.
You'd rather stay where you have taken your booze from until you sober up than staggering on the road and you're hit by a speeding car or motorcycle. Then the fireworks display, for those that intend to do it, ensure that you have been cleared by IGP, and we are expecting a list from headquarters of all those that have been cleared.
The mysterious death in Acholi sub-region this Christmas have been attributed to reckless driving, excitement, violence, and suicide due to frustration. Reporting for the news, I am Joseph Omagor in Gulu City.